did go down there, Mikey. Wow, didn't know he had it in him.
Michael! Michael!
Have taken the elevator. Took your time, all right. It was fake. Feck's sake. I'm never admitting to this. God. I hope zombie spiders aren't a thing.
Michael!
Speedy little fecker, isn't he, huh?
Hey, I came to get... I'm...
Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Go right! I've got this! Walter.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
On it! Get to safety! Spider venom! Walter! I've never seen so much vomit outside a nightclub alleyway. How are you getting on?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Mikey, I'd take it out of your hide if this was all for Romero.
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not.
Look, medical supplies.
Is someone ill?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Sure, and you are at that. Nice one, boy. Emma means a great deal to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
You can help her. We can all get out of L.A., but she won't do the right thing without your advice.
She could do anything.
Prove it. Get back there and set her straight.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Sam, how's the form?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some gun.
Oh, you know just what the ladies like.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Let's get you back first. Can't have you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
You sure now?
Mm-hmm.
Right, you handle Emma. I'm off to go full American. Okay, now how do I get out? Back to me day job. What's that
Anyone
sound?
Care? Hello?
A radio? Breaker, breaker, neener, neener. Over.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Depends on why, darling.
I'm... Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
Statistically, he's dead, you know.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making... unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
And you're suddenly bridging the language barrier. Grand. I'll go for a jaunt to the Halperin. Sam, I'm back in Beverly Hills. Where are these guns?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
Looks like this Phil's gonna solve our little problem. If he's still around.
Ah!
Ugh, this caustic shite again. Don't feel like dancing through wastepipe runoff. Bet I can find the tap and close it. All right, valve wheel. Where are you hiding? Just the valve wheel I was looking for. Danny, 1. Caustic shite, 0. Now, just need something to wash it away. Oh, it's pissing caustic down here. Where's it all coming from? Oh, feckin' course. Need a breaker. This'll do nicely.
Phil! You there? Give me a shout if you can hear me! Yeah! Everywhere. Hey! Watch the shoes, you wretched sludge. Yeah, you better run. Ugh. Maybe if I just start turning valves.
that's the worst that could happen, eh? Looks like I need the pressure to match the numbers. So hard. Suppose I'll need to lift the lockdown myself. Right, or give it a spin and take my chances. Danny, bite healer, skull smasher, valve thingamajig fixer. Phil, be taking that key now. Thank you. Been a pleasure, boys.